Mission 17, C-3PO. The vile gangster Jabba the Hutt plans to kidnap leading figures in the Rebel Alliance, threatening to hand them over to Imperial forces unless a ransom is paid. Naturally, the evil Hutt intends to take the ransom money, trade his prisoners to the Imperials regardless, and pocket a double bounty. Their next target? A humble protocol droid whose knowledge of Rebel personnel makes him a valuable asset, C-3PO, last seen in Cloud City. See, I guess it didn't make sense to kidnap him earlier because he wasn't that knowledgeable of Rebel personnel. It wasn't really until... Oh, I guess he's not here. That would be way too quick, I guess, if he was. But by this point in the timeline, it makes sense because he's seen a few things. He knows what people do. And thankfully, Boba Fett isn't here to fuck with the Sayers. Although that'd be pretty funny if he still was. Not back here? Okay. You know what? He's probably in that disassembly room. I bet we have to reassemble him. And then just take him. That'd make the most sense. I don't know, unless he's this way. Oops. Maybe? No, okay. I didn't think so, but, you know, it seemed possible. But again, I think it makes the most sense that he's probably in the disassembly chamber. Or whatever you want to call that room. Yeah, there he is. Okay, so we just have to solve this puzzle again. God, I keep, like, expecting to blow up every time I shoot my gun. It's so nice not having to worry about that. Alright, I have to switch. No, not you. You can't do anything either. You can probably do something. You look human. You know how to work switches. Perfect. Oh no! That was a fake C-3PO! Should've known. There's the real trap. Shit. Okay, now we actually have to find him. I wasn't actually expecting that, but I guess they figured that that would've been too obvious. Maybe he's in here. Maybe we have to use the C-3PO door to find C-3PO. He could be over here. Why is this person shooting at me? Come on. I didn't do anything to you. Come on. Only 8 seconds. There he is. Oh, that was close. I guess if there's one consistent thing about the bounty hunter missions in the original trilogy, is that they always seem to be involve bounty hunter doors.